Android is currently booting up on the Beagle Touch, which is connected to the BeagleBoard and BeagleJuice. And the touch screen is amazingly responsive. It completely transforms what it's like to use the touch screen on this device.